Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, now leaving Dogarna, heading for this cave path. Una asks, has the Viscount gone to exterminate the monster? Well, if we go there, we can find out. McBain says, then the butler should know. Let's question him. Okay, we're not going yet, then. Back to the butler. Oh, what's all this stuff here? Think we got enough animals? I'm sorry, but the master is not home yet. Una says, so the Viscount left alone to exterminate the monster. How did you know? McBain says, I'm impressed by the Viscount's love for his people, but it's foolhardy to think that he can exterminate the monster on his own. You're right. The monster has been showing up along the cave path on the road to Enverin, and the number of victims has been increasing. Since the checkpoint is short of guardsmen, we couldn't assemble an extermination team. The frustration was killing the master. Finally, he couldn't sit still anymore and left over my opposition. That's so reckless of him, says Una. The master is a man of prowess and bravery, but he is out there all by himself. Hold on one second, guys. I've been worried sick. McBain says, now that we know, we cannot turn a blind eye. Forte says, let's go over after the Viscount. Alright, says Una. Oh, thank you so much. But you'll be exposed to danger, too. McBain says, we're familiar with monsters. We also know when to run if the enemy is strong. Maybe. I might be a little more stubborn. That's an art of living we travelers must learn. Don't worry about us. It's the cave path along the road to Enverin, right? We'll go and check it out. Everyone, please help the master. We just told you that was what we're doing. Oops. Should we talk to this kid again? I mean, it seems like some kind of mini quest or something. To find him, and then now we found him, and nobody cares. Okay, whatever. For real this time? Levin Passel. What is a Levin Passel? Please explain to me. Caution! Many monsters ahead. It's okay, we got that little bell thing. There's a monster right now. He does not want to fight us. I gotta say, these monsters are just so fearsome. What is this? What is that? Oh, it moves. It doesn't want to fight us, okay. I thought it was like a rend in the fabric of time and space or something. Well, there's another rend in time and space. You're disrupting the continuum. What a winding passage, huh? Whoops. Una says, look, Forte. Is it Viscount Egool? Says Forte. McBain says, it doesn't matter who he is. He's being chased by a monster. Let's help him. Mist Eyes.
Thank you.
Not too tough, huh? Mist Icy. I get it. Mist Icy. Yeah, that was good. That was an easy battle. And Altos levels up to 13. Oh, it is Egool. With a name like that. Jeez, check out those chops. Thank you.
Thank you, I was almost killed.
Are you Viscount Egool? Says Forte.
Yes, I am.
We are travelers, says McBean. Your butler told us what had happened, and we came looking for you. Please forgive us if we have overstepped our bounds.
I see. I told him not to tell anyone, but his concern saved my life after all. I must thank him when I get back. Ow. Ow.
Does it hurt? Says Una. Altos says, we'll take you to your home. We'll talk about things later. Okay. Forte and his friends carried the wounded Viscount Egool to his house. And the monster's still at large.
If you hadn't sent McBain and his company there, I might have been killed by the monsters. You really saved my life. Thank you.
Master, I'm very happy to see you back alive.
Thank you for all the trouble.
Don't mention it, McBain says. We're just doing our job. By the way, you're such a reckless daredevil trying to exterminate the monster alone. Hey, Grandpa.
No, he's right, but we must do something. Some people depend on the road for their livelihood. Travelers are in danger, too. But after my failure this time, I realized that I was underestimating the power of the monster that's been inhabiting the cave path. His blows were strong enough to penetrate my armor. I'm ashamed to tell you this, but I had to run. When I was on my way back to Dogarna, I was even caught off guard and attacked by those small guys.
Alto says, Viscount, if I may speak up, why aren't the soldiers of Pensola mobilized?
That's because most of Pensola's soldiers are busy preparing for Rish's party to be held on Ryutam Island.
Aren't the monsters a...
Shouldn't the monster extermination take priority over a party? The Duke of Pensola is so excited about the party.
When his people are in trouble, says Altos?
Yes, that's what's been troubling me.
Viscount Egool gave a sad look. Master.
By the way, you said that you were traveling in search of the folklore of Lyon.
Yes, we almost forgot, says McBain. That's why we're here in the first place.
Then you might be interested in this. Parker, get me that thing.
Yes, Master. You got a resonance stone over there? Forte says, it looks like. Could it be a resonance stone? Says Una. McBain says, it's Leon's resonance stone.
My father, the late Viscount, was given this from Lyon. No matter how shaken you may be, do not let your mind be disturbed. Persevere, and you can play a powerful melody. It's the words of Lyon. I'll give this resonant stone of perseverance to you.
Una says, well, it's true we're looking for resonant stones. We're happy to take this one from you. However, we can't do that if this stone is something important to you. Here we can.
Una's right, Viscount, says McBain. I have a favor to ask of you. Please use the power of this resonance stone to exterminate the monster in the cave that I failed to take down myself. I see that you are not only artists, but also experienced fighters. I don't know how to invoke the power of the resonance stone. The stone should be held by someone able and willing to use it for a good cause. Therein lies the true value of the stone. Would you help us?
McBain says, Anyway, people can't travel safely along the road to Enverin unless the monster in the cave path is gone. It's like just changing the subject almost. We'll do it. You don't have the soldiers to send out. I understand your difficult situation. Yes, let's do it, says Altos. Forte and his friends receive the Resonance Stone of Perseverance.
We'll be counting on you. I feel bad about asking this of travelers like you, but we really need your help.
The monster is so strong, even the master was wounded. Please be extra cautious. Well, he's not like a good fighter or anything.
I'm ashamed of myself. I can't do anything to resolve this big crisis. I don't deserve the title of Viscount.
Oh. That's between you and your gods, mister. Oops. Whoa. Running again? Uto? Is that his name? Ouch, says Forte. Oh, it's Beck. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay? I'm fine, says McBean. What about you? Why are you in such a hurry? It's about my son. Have you seen my son in the Viscount's house? But I don't know your son, says Forte. His name is Uto. He heard a rumor that the Viscount was wounded and he darted out. I haven't seen him here. I see. We did see him in the town square, though. Where has he gone? Una says, Uto, is he the boy who made a promise with the Viscount? Yep. Forte says, I wonder where he is. He was hanging out over here.
Oh, that girl, she's looking for him.
Well, Uto was very, very angry when he heard that the Viscount was wounded. He said, I'll avenge the Viscount. He was almost crying.
Crybaby again.
Avenge the Viscount, says Una. He can't have, says Forte. Alto says he may have gone to the cave path alone. My heavens, says McBean. Uto, where is he?
In a scary cave. Get back here.
Okay. This guy ran back to his house. Where on earth is he? Maybe he's gone outside. No, he can't have. The crybaby is so scared he won't go out of the house alone. He's such a trouble. Well, he's left the house alone. There's not a lot of, like, miscellaneous people to talk to here. Maybe these old people have something new to say.
Poor Viscount! I'll bring an effective medicine for his injury. I hear Viscount Egool was wounded. His father was also the kind of people who would sacrifice himself for his people. If something happens to the Viscount, we, the people of Dorgarner, will lose our reason to go on. We're happy to know that the Viscount is thinking about us, but he should take care of his own well-being.
I agree. I don't think there's anyone else to talk to. I mean, there's the captain back there, but I doubt he would say anything new. I hear the Viscount was wounded. If I had been working here at the checkpoint, I would have used myself as a shield to save the Viscount from danger. Now that the situation has worsened, we should call guardsmen from Graysoul for help. I'm serious.
Then go ahead and call them.
I can't believe the brave and skillful Viscount was defeated. It's over. We can't get rid of it on our own. There are not enough soldiers to maintain safety along the road.
It's never over. Not until the fat Viscount sings.
What about this place with the... That's right, there was a bartender. He might say something there. This is not the inn. Where's that inn? Yeah, okay. The Viscount who lives in this town was wounded. What are the soldiers of Pensola doing, leaving only the Viscount behind to solve the problem? I hear Viscount Egool was wounded. We must go see him later. He just has to listen to my soothing tune, and any wound will heal quickly. I hear the Viscount was hurt. What should I do? What should I do? Please, oh please, don't take away that sunny smile from me. Oh jeez. Get a grip on yourself. The Viscount was wounded. He is loved by everyone in town. Yeah, especially that one over there. I hope he'll recover quickly. We have to look at this resonance stone. So we saved the Viscount, now we gotta save this kid. Resonance Stone received from Viscount Egool in Dogarna. Boost defense power. How are we gonna use it to destroy the monster? It's a defensive stone. Give it to Una. And then... Here. I don't know if we'll use it, but here's a lullaby. Now we gotta make our way all the way back over there. Many monstrays. Like, if I just stand there and turn my back to them, they won't attack. That's right. You better run. Can't get around you. I'm gonna have to kill you. Don't worry, it's for your own good. I surprised you anyway. I don't know why you're surprised. You were running away from me. It's like you forgot I was there. And that's highly offensive, mister. I'm gonna save our finishing moves. I think the mist things will go down quicker than the porcupine. So let's focus on mist IA then. Tackle.
No tackling.
That's a good amount of experience.
Licky tongue. Yes.
Be afraid. Be very afraid. Alright, which way are we going? This, oh, not the tuning fork again. I think we could defeat these things. Let's give it a try. Someone told us about another way to go. Sorry, I forget your name or handle. But thank you. I did not realize that this door was here. Oh, I might have been. It leads back to Reiko's Palma. Oh, that's the door he was talking about. No, I don't know. That just goes back to Reiko's Palma. Alright. Do you want a new encounter? Oh, we have another thing now. Capital Road Monster we've done. Battle on Ship is the one we couldn't figure out. And now we have Scotia Shrine. I'll call your friends you have met on this side. Let's go. Alright. That's that. Okay, let's go. Let's try the battle on ship. Ah! They're afraid now. Surprise the enemy. Wait, no. Wrong person. One down. Interrupting Necromancer. Wow, still picking. Take down this Necromancer. Gotta be on his last legs. Eh. Interrupting Blowgunner. Doing a lot better. We got a spellbook 2. Would be in there. Adventurer's book published in Elfilden. You'll become an expert at defense spells. And we still have to defeat them all, right? Even though they're running from us? We surprise the enemy again. Alright, I'm gonna have her interrupt the Blowgunner. And hopefully take out all these guys. I think it's only gonna hit 2 of them now. Oh no, she went there? Oh, it hit the other guy too. Cool. Don't miss. Don't hit. Alright, she'll work on this match at tier A. The rest of us will take down the Blowgunner. Wait. That was Forte, not Luna. Yeah, they're easy now. They can't reach. Not this round. Oops. Barrel, barrel for extra lickiness. Lick, lick. Does he get like another one that just says lick, lick, lick? Pero, pero, pero? Only one left. Oh! Ouchie. I got a warrior book too. Adventurous book published in Elfilden. You might feel like being the Swordmaster. I might. Are you sure I might feel like that? I kill!